The games that you play that you win by six or you lose by six, those ones don't really build fight and build character in your team. When you fight to the end and you have when you fight to the end and you have one run games, and then you have two walk-offs, those are the ones that build character and also build the fight in your team for late season runs. So give credit to the guys, they never gave up. Their pitchers did an excellent job all weekend, to be honest, especially today, on keeping us off balance. And we had some guys step up. Scaff stepped up in game one, and Gibby got the big hit in game two.
So going into the walk-off, I probably went 0 for 4 the whole day. And one thing that our coach says is your next at bat is always your most important at bat. So I went into it clearing my mind, thinking I went 5 for 5 for the day. Step in the box, and I needed to, my approach was I needed to be aggressive from the start. Saw a curveball, reached out and just hit it hard.
Huge, because now we know that we can do this, and now 11 innings, so we know we can fight late, and we know we can get runs whenever we need them.
Our team is a group of guys who never give up. We are a hardworking team, and we've shown this late fight in a lot of games this year. And this weekend, it's been really, really huge for us, for conference to have a sweep this weekend.
Take one game at a time. So I mean, as much as winning two weekends, being 6-0 is a huge accomplishment, it also hasn't done anything for us. I mean, we haven't won anything. It's just a record in my eyes. We still have a lot to prove. There's still a lot of teams out there that don't really believe who we really are. So for us, we feed off the fact that we have so much to prove, and we're trying to win a championship, and that's our end goal that we're trying to fight for.